Hello, everybody. This is the fifth episode of the Shaquille Show. I'm here in Starbucks, having me a good time, drinking my water, and writing my story. Today I want to talk to you about marriage. Marriage these days are very complicated and very uneasy to do these days. And how. Now, between all the harsh things in life, marriage comes first. Family comes first. But lately, there's been going on about gay marriage. And the sad part about all this, people are going against that still. Now, me, I think they should be able to marry who they choose and not who they have to choose, just to be accepted in society of today. Now, if they love each other, they have to have a right to be married and nothing else. And nothing should ever matter. And to those who think they don't have a right, screw y'all. Not to people I know, but people in general. And don't be close-minded about things for this world, because we all have issues. We all have difficulties in this world that we should worry about, and not that this kind of thing. Not what we are. So, any comments? Any disagreements, you can comment, because I really don't care. Gays are supposed to be happy, and darn it, they're going to be happy. Anyway, this is the fifth episode of the Shaquille Show. I hope you enjoy. Goodbye.